هبدأ بس الجزء الخاص بالمحاضرة بتاعتي بكرة، وهتكلم بقى الجزء الخاص بالفيزيشنز. My name is Professor Dr. Ashraf Talaat. I'm a professor of internal medicine and diabetes in Banha faculty of medicine. My talk is about incretins. Incretins is a small peptide which is present in the GIT, and they increase after meals and sensitize a molecules which is a magic molecules can sensitize the beta cell and adapt the alpha cell to secrete their hormones, which is insulin. And the second word is decrease the inappropriate hyperglycemia, which is present with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Gliptins is safe in their use, especially in the coming months, the holy months, Ramadan. And there is some trials which demonstrated that these drugs is safe and can decrease the hypoglycemic events and hyperglycemia, and there is no dehydration, and also there is no thrombosis of the complication with the other use of the drugs. The main side effect and the complications with the uses of other drugs, incretins, is sulfonylurea and insulin is hypoglycemia. And this hypoglycemia is can occur in batch before the sun set in iftar. Also, there is increase in hyperglycemia. There is increase in hyperglycemia and elevated blood glucose, especially after iftar and suhoor. And so we must measure the blood glucose level before every two meals, before and after, and before the sunset, and also at the midday. Randomly, we expect that if you find that there is a number of 60 milligram or 300 milligram, you must break the fast. Or in the early morning, when you wake up, you find that blood glucose level is 70, you must also break the fast. So these drugs, I shall do something about its vitality and its uses in the diabetes management during Ramadan. And thank you very much.